some Destiny 2 today. Want to have some fun. Let's do Dares of Eternity.
Will you win a 55-inch machine gun? A golden age sparrow? An all-expenses-paid trip to Europa? Find out tonight on Dares of Eternity.
This is my favorite part. Not be that much cutting. I actually really like how all this flows. Wow, this is a very nice bunch. I'm trying to wait for the last guy to get in here just in time. Very nice. Fallen.
For the fallen.
Oh.
treasurer appears. The cosmic equine smiles upon you. You feel the touch of its celestial hoof.
I just got a lot.
Choose the door hiding your final opponent, and the horse shall reward you.
Actually, no. Dang it!
Bad luck, contestant.
Yes.
Did you forget to say no whammies?
Ow. Wait! What? Where am I? Wait, I was supposed to go that way. I absolutely hate it when I'm the last person. I thought I was the last one. Oh. Hello. Okay, I actually like the Vex as a boss. Very nice.
Infinite Steed places Timeless Vex before you.
Dude.
See you on the other side. Void. We hope you will join us next time, right here on Dares of Eternity. Good night.
Thoughtful, because I apparently was thoughtful enough to like. Oh, everyone's gone. Thank you. I love these commendations, and I enjoy giving them. Whether I try to or not. Woo-hoo! Oh, Cabal! You guys are always so cool. Bring it on! Bring me more!
The horse demands me.
Whoa! Give me that good stuff.
Your dexterity on the zany dares of eternity.
Oh my gosh, I did it! Oh my gosh, I actually did it! Oh, wow. I actually jumped over the thing. It's possible. That just got me ahead of absolutely everyone. Oh, man. That was awesome. This is, yep, that's definitely the Hive. The Hive are my favorite enemies, I'm not gonna lie.
From the Ascendant Realm, here come the Hive.
Whoa! That's what you get. Got the best gun ever.
At the behest of the ageless horse.
Oh, really? Get the thing, come on! Who wants to bring it on? You were shooting at me before. So take it. You know, the fusion rifle isn't really that bad. Bring it on! This music kicks. Like a monster. Feel like I could kill the god of death.
Choose the door hiding your final opponent, and the horse shall reward you.
Of course. I hate doing the Hive.
Bad luck, contestant.
Yes, I know.
Did you forget to say no? Whammies.
Hey! Ah, I missed it. Never mind. Yes! Let's do this. I don't enjoy this one.
For your final tonight, echoes of the past draw swords against you.
Give me that relic.
Its power.
Come on! In between them. Oh my gosh, that was so funny. Oh my gosh. That was so, so funny. Let's do it one more time. I mean, why not? Once more into the hellfire we go. Monster more than any of those aliens could ever dream to be.
It's time for another spin of the wheel.
Oh, wow. Oh, okay. Well, I just proved on camera that you can, as long as your Titan has that certain amount of jump. I did not see what that was. But you can jump right over the circle so you won't get blocked by it.
Tora bottle. Give it up for the Cabal.
Oh jeez, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die! Being really super powerful right now. Okay, I need a different gun. Or, I'm a coming.
Champion
of the Cabal. annoying.
One door holds your final opponent. The horse insists you guess.
I thought so.
What a shame. The odds were not your favor.
Yes, I know that. No! I love the Vex. I love the Vex boss. I cannot throw my thing down. I was not meant to throw my thing down, apparently. Let's do this! My first time on this kind of round. Definitely leaving this untied. What zones are left? Oh!
Super Temporal Horse and I will perceive you next time on Dares of Eternity. Good night.
Wow. Well, that's all for this video. That was actually really fun. I hope to continue on either doing Dares of Eternity or Gambit or Crucible. Either of those things for a video and just kind of pick out the highlights, I suppose, and some parts of them. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.